starting a new franchise because I forgot to upload a. See which team we get. We're gonna go until it's 10:47 right now, until it turns to 10:48. Who did we get? The Toronto Blue Jays. Interesting. Interesting. GM contracts on, no fantasy draft. Spring training. Alright, so. Oh, we got. Okay, we got some people to sign. What's Flat even want? $17 a year. So he's still arbitration. See, we did something like, I'm not gonna actually offer him this, I'm just seeing. 4 years, 100 mil, he'd take that, which is. So the first 2 years were overpaying, then the next two were. Alec Manoah, he wants. All right. We got Manoah. good coming off a great year last year. Kevin Gausman. 22 mil. Next 4 years. That's someone like maybe in like 2 years. Try to move on for him before he starts regressing, and we're still paying him 22 million. Basset Hound. 3 years, 21 million. Got him for about the rest of time. You have like a bad year last year or something? 12-7. Yeah, 5-2-3 ERA. Then you see Kikuchi. Then Mitch White. Hyunjin Ryu. Looks like he's gonna be in Buffalo. Well, he's getting paid 20 million, that's cool. Any prospects? There's a rookie Tiedemann. 68. Lefty pitcher. Honestly, he might be a perfect replacement for a UC next year. Well, we have UC for 2 more years, so. Nate Pearson. Flamethrower. Other than that, not many starting. Brandon Berry, yeah. But yeah, not many starting pitching prospects. The pen, we got Swanson, Bass, Simber. Just a bunch of nothings. Alright. Jed Green. Alejandro Kirk, 24, you know, young guy. Jansen, great backup to have. Then really nothing coming up the pipe, but I mean, both these guys are really young. So. Vladdy, obviously. Beast. Brandon Belt. Merrifield. Santiago Espinal. I don't see 20, and then nothing really. We don't have, it looks like we don't have many prospects. Matt Chapman. Nothing. Nothing at all after Matt Chapman at third. Bo. Yeah, we don't have any, like, I haven't seen any, like, A prospects. Neumeier. Yeah, we have like no prospects at all. Just can't stop sneezing. Are gonna have some money to work with, though, but I mean. But I mean, we got St. Chapman. Brandon Bell, we probably don't need to sign. Kiermaier as well. Chet Green, Bass. It's gonna be nice shedding that Ryu's money. Vladdy's gonna get a little bit more. Not a bad spot here, budget wise. Off Ken Giles. Otis Madlock. Who's Otis Mad? Who is this dude? Otis Madlock. Well, all right. Chris Archer still on the market. Pineda. Howard Healy. Alright, look, I need to get a. Of paper and write down some of these names. We might just be able to solve our prospect problem. Gonna send him, yeah, give it to the end of spring training, so. He doesn't even have a fastball. That's what 7 pitchers would be or higher potential. All really young, 8. I mean, maybe take a shot on a guy like Macbeth. Especially because our relief pitching is. Oh, hands over all blaze. He was my boy when he was with the Mets. He had a pretty good. His first 2 years were pretty good. Joe Smith. Kind of cheese way to like completely fix our lack of farm system, but yeah, sometimes you gotta do these things. John B. Rutledge. on. I could see Matlock being gone. Jeez. He's a switch hitting closer. Interesting. Obviously, I would not sign all these guys, but know what? See what the roster's looking like. Mitch White made the big team. Got Tiedemann down in Double A. I'll just let the game rock with what they do. See, I don't, but then we'll just like pay attention to if they're struggling or not. Stuff like that. All right, now. All right. I'm gonna sign one up each. Know what? We're not gonna do that. Too cheesy. Top prospects: Henderson, Painter, Corwin, Alvarez, Francisco. Here's Beatty. Trying to tell me where Beatty is on this list. No, let's make sure no one got it as well. What was I gonna do? was Jeff McMillan in 82? Yeah, Chet, I love that they actually have like these guys. But yeah, so first game was on the road in St. Louis. We start the season on a 1. Ten game road trip. Alright. It's actually at that game. But yeah, next game we'll watch up one day. See you in the next one.